Hi, my name is Ming Chen. I am a senior design engineer for power products at Linear Technology. The flyback converter is typically the first choice for engineers looking for isolated power supplies below 50 watts. These isolated power supplies generally require opto-isolators or extra transformer windings to regulate the output voltage. As a result, these isolated power supply solutions are generally complicated, bulky, and inefficient. Today, I'm going to explain how to design simple, compact, and efficient isolated power solutions using Linear Technology's low IQ, no opto flyback ICs. Our low IQ, no opto flyback ICs eliminate opto-isolators or transformer third windings by sampling the isolated output voltage directly from the primary side switch node waveform, thereby simplifying the isolated power supply solutions. Internal compensation and internal soft start further simplify application solutions and reduce the external component count. The no-opto flyback ICs feature low quiescent current, which improves line-load efficiency and reduce no-load input standby current. The minimum load requirement is typically less than 0.5% of the full output. These ICs also feature output short circuit protection. To give you an example, here is a 5-volt isolated flyback converter from 2.7-volt to 36-volt input using the LT8301, a recent part in our low IQ, no opto flyback family. Housed in a 5-lead TSAW23 package, the LT8301 requires only 7 external components, thereby providing a super compact isolated power solution up to 6 watts. The 5-volt isolated flyback converter solution is really simple and compact. Now let's take a look at its performance. The graph on the left shows the power efficiency versus load current. At 12-volt input, its power efficiency stays above 82% all the way from minimum load to full load and peaks at 87%. The graph on the right shows output load and line regulation. It is better than plus minus 1% regulation across the full low and light range. Here is another 5-volt isolated flyback converter from 2.8-volt to 32-volt input using the higher power LT8302, another part in our low IQ, no opto flyback family. For our no opto isolated flyback ICs, the output diode 4-volt voltage has a negative temperature coefficient, about minus 2 millivolt per degree C to minus 1 millivolt per degree C, which produces 200 to 300 millivolt output voltage variation. Such a 200 millivolt to 300 millivolt voltage variation has negligible effect on 12 and 24 volt outputs, but it shows 2 to 5% regulation error on 3.3 volt and 5 volt outputs. Housed in an 8-lead SO package with an exposed pad, the LT8302 offers output temperature compensation. With a 115K TC resistor, the output variation across temperature is fully compensated. Now let's use a 5 volt application with LT8302 to demonstrate the operation and performance of our low IQ, no opto flyback ICs. The top graph shows the switching frequency versus low current at 3 different Wien levels. The bottom scope shots show the waveforms at 3 operating points. At point C, with 2 amp low current, the LT8302 works in quasi-resonant boundary mode, in which the primary switch turns back on when the secondary current goes to zero and the switch voltage rings to its value. When the load decreases, the primary switch current limit decreases, but the switching frequency first increases and then decreases when it gets into discontinuous mode. At point B, with 0.5 amp load current, the LT8302 works in discontinuous mode. When the load decreases, both the primary switch current limit and the switching frequency keep decreasing. At point A, with 10 mA load current, the LT8302 works in low ripple burst mode. The primary switch current limit stays at its minimum current limit of 0.87 amp, and only the switching frequency decreases. Meanwhile, the LT8302 switches between active mode and sleep mode to further reduce its quiescent current. This table summarizes our low IQ, no opto flyback family, including the recently introduced LT8301 and LT8302, both operating from an input voltage up to 42 volt. The LT8301 and LT8302 can deliver isolated output power up to 6 watts and 18 watts, respectively. In summary, linear technologies, low IQ, no opto flyback ICs offer simple, compact, and efficient isolated power solutions. For more information, please visit us at linear.com. Thank you for watching.